also gingham is something that I love, and that David Dangle for the Joan Rivers Classics Collection does so well in so many different ways. This is your three-quarter sleeve gingham shirt. And if you notice on the bottom, look at that little delicate fringe hem. Not too much, it's not crazy, but just kind of that perfect casual detail with this wonderful all-American gingham top. Extra, extra small through 3X, those are your sizes. Clearance price, $44.80, 25% savings here. Also, $7 and change on those 6 easy monthly payments. The very first day this year, we're presenting this top on those 6 easy monthly payments. I wanna take you through your colors, then I'm gonna take you through some details of the shirt that I think make it extra special, and also such a wonderful value. This is your grape right here, extra, extra small through 3X. In that grape. And again, note that it does not have a collar, that it has a clean button front closure here. We're gonna get to those details, but again, no collar. Then we have your jade, which is a little bit more of a turquoise, not a true green. Then we have pink right here, always fun, kind of a cotton candy pink. And then your classic black and white. To me, I always think of this with either a red lip or bright red shoes, kind of like I'm wearing with these pants that we still have coming up. So again, interesting here about this gingham, because this is a woven 100% cotton top. It is yarn dyed. I want you to see really, really close here. This is not printed gingham. This is a woven fabric, 100% cotton, machine washable right here. You have this, again, collarless neckline here, a button front placket with working buttons that goes all the way down. Even if you wanted to unbutton it and then tie it at the waist with a white t-shirt or a white top and a pair of jeans, that would be a great option here. We have the coordinating button colors, depending on the color of the shirt. All of them, of course, alternating with the white background. You can see those beautiful buttons. Just the attention to detail that David brings us is wonderful. Three-quarter length sleeve here. You do have the bust dart, so you're getting kind of the look of a casual menswear top, but you're still getting the elegance and the fit for a woman. And then you have the inverted pleat detail right here, the back yoke for that classic menswear tailoring. And again, this is a nice length top because it gives you just enough coverage, but it's not overpowering. It's not an incredibly long tunic. It just covers kind of exactly where you want it to cover. But again, it's a great option to unbutton it all the way and tie it at the waist to have kind of one of those cute summer, I don't know, I just think of a great outdoor picnic type shirt. Now, the length on this one, 28.5 up to 32.75, depending on your size. 100% cotton, as I said, but still machine washable. Now you can see Deanna has it, again, it skims the body. It's not tight, but also I want to show you at the top, you can button it all the way up and add a necklace. You can button it partially. You can unbutton it all the way and use it as a shirt jacket, or as I said, unbutton it at the bottom and tie it at the waist. So many opportunities here to style this in a way that works for you. But let me remind you of your color choices here, your grape, your jade, your pink, and then your black. No reorder here, saving 25%, $7.47 on the 6 easy monthly payments.